And I decided I'd, even if I had got a job, I was going to go to America anyway, just to see what the side of the world looked like. And the love of the hurling and the game, the sport that I liked, I brought my gear with me in that, and I was going to play a bit of hurling over there. So I was hurling for Laois over there, which was it was all a Galway team, nearly, you could say. Like, we were playing the final over there, it was Laois and Tipperary, and my brother, Lachmerson Noel, he flew down from Boston down to New York for the match. And both teams were inside talking. I had decided I wouldn't play. The next minute, then the dressing room door opened and out came the blue and gold jersey. So, as I always say myself, what more motivation did I want to see the Tipperary boys? So, I tagged and I played anyway.
Margaret Imirse, the Girona Figul Nakrosha Clory, Himarim Nori Gartal, Agus Kurublian Finrichter. Achvia Horacon and Nine Blehe, couple of Lord of Cliffville Yachanish Nahaden, Idir Halle, Agus Natibrody.
Kedur is to Yahanish. Mae rhyw hen mae'r wal dar chwrlau agos mae'r effeigioch gwych chwrs ti'n chwnd yn y gael efo na nwyd i fi ar un cos ach o'r cos yn troni lawn y siacht yn y lawr y tawr agos cwpl o lawn mas fi yn letr yn glyffu hen eisti o'n cos. Fi eisiau gofio ar un ysdol hi gan am sy'n gyrwyd y lawr drach yn y sire. Fi gael o'r gwyl wyl yn art chwrlau ed leinti sire bwyad ond o ddiche ychydig o'r cwndau hi yn I can bring you out of his shin. We're caught in a
trap. I can't walk out. When we went in for the appeal, everyone was telling me, keeping me hopes up that I was going to get off. And I trained with the team right up to the last week. And I just melted when they gave me the final decision on the appeal night. I was taken away from Crow Park, like, it's where I was after killing someone. Like just for a bit of sport, like, you know, it was just absolutely devastating. And to this day, like, I'll never forgive any of them lads that was sitting behind that table for suspending me for what I was trying to do, promote the game of hurling. Cameras were in every corner of Croke Park trying to catch me coming out.
It was hundreds and hundreds of players in the exact same situation as you, the player out there. But, you know, it was just that they seemed intent on making a scapegoat out of you.